Hello and welcome to this review of DubMaster AI. Now, DubMaster AI promises to dub your videos into other languages, should be simple, doesn't cost much money. There's a couple of things to be aware of, and I'm going to go through that in that review. I'm on the sales page of DubMaster AI. It's $12.95 today. You get a 30-day money-back guarantee, and if you put in the code DubHouse, you get 38% off. So what's not to like? So the idea of DubMaster AI is that it allows you to dub videos into other languages, and all you need is a YouTube link. So if I click here, dub new video, then all I have to do is put my link in. I'm going to put a YouTube link into one of my recent videos about clip magic. There it is. We can also upload our own videos. So it goes to YouTube, it gets your video, takes the title, and it seems to default from English to Spanish. I'm going to pick Hindi because India, believe it or not, is my biggest audience of non-English speakers. We could also change the start point and the end point, but I'm just going to leave it at the full video, and I click dub video. So we get a progress bar here, and I'm going to come back once it's done its processing. I'm going to put up on screen how long that took. It really didn't take very long at all, and it categorizes things into speakers. So there's only me talking, so I'm the first speaker and everything. And we can pick a voice for our first speaker. So I want to have a Hindi speaker. So I'm going to go to Hindi. It should probably be a male just to keep things consistent. And I can listen to Anil here, but I'm just going to select Anil. And now I click submit. So now we land in sort of an editor and we can do a couple of things. We can show the original text, and it's not going to be obvious because this is white and the font color is white. So I'm going to change that to red. And if I do that, we should be able to see the original text.
Hello, Namaskar, what clip man?
So here we've got the original English text and here we've got the Hindi text. So you can take both off if you want to. You can also adjust the size if you want to as well. So if I'm dubbing, I probably just want to turn those off. We can then pick between square, portrait and landscape. We can then change the original volume and the dubbed audio. So I'm going to put the dubbed audio up to 100 or 1, and I'm going to drop the original audio because it's just speaking. And we can go and add some music if we want. So I'm happy with that. I'm going to click save, and then after that I'm going to render it. So we then land in our projects, and you can see we've got exporting. Now this is one of the big problems with DubMaster AI. You can see I made a project here yesterday. There's no way to download it. It says it's synthesized, and I've went through the exporting a couple of times, but there's no way to download it. I can delete it, I can edit it, or I go back into that editor, but I can't actually get the translated video. So while I'm waiting for this, I'm going to talk about some other quirks of this. If we go back to home, you'll notice here that for our $12.95, we get 50 projects that we can make. Once we reach 50, that's it. So even though it's $12.95, you only get 50 projects. That's it. You can't make any more than 50 videos, unless, of course, you upgrade. So if we go to the upgrades here, there's 10 OTOs you can get, and upgrade one here allows you to have unlimited. So this is DubMaster AI Unlimited. I think it costs around $35 or something. And then there's no limits on how many videos you can make and transcribe. So even though this is $12.95, if you want to use it past 50, you've got to pay another $35. If you click here, you get your bonuses, and there's some quite good bonuses. Don't get me wrong, there's some good bonuses. I'm not going to show you them because it will show you how to access them and you won't have paid, but there are some good bonuses. And on this page, there is a tutorials page, and this video shows you everything. I'm going to play it and then I'm going to go straight to the end to show you something. So here you can very clearly see there's a download button and a preview button, and it says synthesized. Now, my videos don't have that, unfortunately, but I'm going to go back to my projects to see what's happened with my second video. So I'm going to go to projects. This is synthesized, but I can't download it. And this one is exporting and I can't download it yet. I'm going to come back at the end when it's finished exporting so we can see whether we can download it. And at that point, we'll talk about conclusions. So as you can see, I've come back to my projects and this video here, it has synthesized and we've got a play icon, but I can't do anything with it other than edit it and delete it. So I know because I've tried this, there's no way I can seem to get the video. If I click on edit, then all we can do is save and render again. We go back to the beginning. Doesn't matter really whether you buy the cheapest version at $12.95 and get 38% off with the code, or if you buy the unlimited version. If you can't export the videos, there isn't really much you can do. It all seems a bit of a waste of time. So I can't really emphasize this enough, how frustrating it is to go through all this and then find you can't, for whatever reason, export the videos. To be transparent, I did pay for the software myself and I'm using Google Chrome. So potentially other browsers might not have this problem, but I'm using the world's number one internet web browser, which is Google Chrome, and I'm having this problem. I think I've covered enough for this video, but do let me know if you have any comments or questions and I will certainly answer them. Thank you. Goodbye.